Yeah. Oh. He's got a bad case of I'm an asshole. Who? Get my weed from California. What are you doing? Are you sorry? It was really intense, wasn't it?
It was great.
You shined. You dazzled. Your butt looked good.
It did look good.
So your ass looked good in that, though.
Right? That's what I'm saying.
Don't objectify her.
No, no. Objectify me, please. Helps me feel better.
I'll objectify you.
Not you. I'm heartbroken, and I cry, like, every night.
I don't hear you crying.
Oh, that's because you're too busy jerking off. Are you gonna blow him? Kind of looks like you're gonna blow him. Around you? Okay, ouch. And also, bitch.
You don't even know what we're talking about.
I don't, but I know I want it to happen.
So much fun.
That's good. I'm so glad. Let the maggots feast while you back up to be. Hey, guys. That was happening in the middle of love an alliterative couple.
I get to come up with whatever I want.
Pretty sweet. Oh. It's coats, okay? The one she's wearing today, the green one. I love it.
It'd be so damn woke.
I wish I had someone to kiss.
Yeah? Tori, do you remember when we watched The Grinch in the seventh grade and you cried?
His heart grew.
Men can cry, Samantha. Grow up.
I know. I like reducing a man to tears. I like the power.
This feels like hell year. Speaking of APs, sexual energy is real. Okay, that doesn't mean anything. So I just exude sexual energy. I'm like a cheetah.
Hey,
oh
hey.
My God. I can't. I'm dying.
Come on!
Oh, and you got it. Anything for you? It's working. Sophie just bought her tickets for Wellington. So now she's gonna see me as an evil, ugly witch who no one wants to marry. Yay.
Hi, Max. I'm drunk.
Yeah, I figured. Max, hemp, in the drive shaft. Your friend's Silver.
She's single. 2-hour normally scheduled programming. Lord of the Flies, a classic tale, really permeates into every aspect of society. Who wants to start? Yeah.
What really resonated with me about Sister Outsider was when Lord talked about the necessity of black feminism and how anything less than the unification of all women is still a product of the patriarchy.
Hunter, I don't know what you're trying to achieve.
I thought it was really powerful how it emphasized that the stereotypes about black women in themselves need to be destigmatized.
What is happening here?
I thought it was really refreshing to center a different viewpoint.
Get hurt. I'm telling you this right now. Marriage is a dungeon, is a weapon. Beauty's an illusion, an illusion. For objections, 'tis a dungeon, is a dungeon. Love is just a weapon, is a weapon. Beauty's an illusion.
Hope you get out of this.
May I kiss you?
Hell yeah.
Okay. I'm so sorry. I didn't get it.
Oh, yeah. There she is.
I wanted to, like, just call you, and for what it's worth, you still look great.